Okay, so here we go for our second attempt at streaming on Mixer. We're going to just continue to play our I have finally been able to get myself set up so that I can adjust my age settings to do 18 plus streams. And given that I will be essentially trying to avoid YouTube's ridiculous new child settings that it's putting into place, I will try and I guess make this obviously unchild friendly. Yeah, so other than that, I'm just going to play the game, talk shit. That's about it, really. I do enjoy this game. It's been sitting on my shelf for a number of years now, and finally got around to the stage of actually playing it. So, yeah, very, very happy with that. So, for those of you that don't know too much about this game, it's essentially a beat 'em up. That does have some, quick time events. They're fucking terrible. I'm not a massive fan of quick time events, but for some reason in this game it tends to work out okay, and they haven't been overly annoying. So I've obviously been enjoying it. The story's great. All the music's awesome. Does have some really cool illustrated scenes as well. So yeah, hopefully you guys will enjoy watching me play through this as well. This game is quite episodic in the fact that you play a little bit, watch a heap of cutscenes, check out some illustrations, and then all of a sudden it's over, and you're sort of going to the next episode. So there's not a lot of constant gameplay. It does tend to change. Misura. Misura? Nona Arya. Asura, Asura Mana. One thing I have done is change the dialogue to Japanese. I just prefer to play games that way. I'm a big fan of Japanese type games. I generally tend to play more Nintendo and Sega type stuff. But yeah, occasionally play a bit of Xbox. Now that I'm playing the mix from obviously playing more Xbox. This game does this weird thing where you finish the level and you exit the game, come back and have to play that same level again before you can progress. I'm gonna go to the next one. Doesn't look like fucking fun, does it?
Manashavati.
Insati.
Fashora.
Anashora.
アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ。アルマ
このこと。わしょうら。わしょうら。ガンドラリウス。キャリティ様か。ガンドラリウス。キャリティ様か。このような辺境の地にしては大きなマントラの反応と思うたが、厄介事が増えたようじゃ。
Up, old man.
このような辺境の地にしては大きなマントラの反応と思うたが、厄介事が増えたようじゃ。さっさとマントラを回収してベウス殿に報告でもする。ローマに汚れた。 地上の地に住まう人間たち、汝らの汚された魂が地獄に落ちる前に天へ導こうぞ。
There just in time.
None
you yeah, look stated. At me, I'm only tiny, but I'm strong.
お前らは返さん、そう決めた。
very confident. Oh, at least once more. Oh, she's getting into it as well. She hit him with the rock. Yeah, good girl. Should be more of it. Oh. You're in big trouble now, mate. Who am I gonna have to fight now? So let's just keep on powering and see where we end up. So these were the illustrations that I was talking about. They come in, well, this one's a series of four. All the previous ones have been series of three, but they basically have the text driven, I guess, the story.
カルロの暴虐にアスラの怒りが爆発。天に不陣する戦乱に襲いかかるアスラ。その戦いの最中、アスラは船内で謎の施設を見つける。果たしてカルロたちの計画とは一体？
In terms of this particular stream, because it's my it's only my second one on Mixer. It's my first one where I can actually record the stream and post it to my YouTube channel. I probably will only play for around an hour just to see if I can get all of the technical aspects going well. I'm actually very interested in learning Mixer and getting it to work. I predominantly play Nintendo, so I need to be able to set up my Elgato and get myself to the stage where I can play Switch games on here as well. But for the moment, I'll probably play Xbox 360.
かかりおったの。了解。先生の降伏開始。
on back to heaven. Back to heaven, seek
love.
Oh, now he's pretending to be Billy Joel. Imagine how good Billy Joel could play piano if he had six arms. Okay. So again, like I said before, the continuity of the game play isn't there one minute here. And I've got six arms.
これ以上あやつを野放しにしては大回転に支障をきたす。
よい、マッキー復滅よ、決中。
So they think I'm a traitor because at the start of the game I was set up where the leader killed it's a bad person and they banished me and beat me up.
Thank you.
Oh, no, this is gonna stop. Unlucky. Start to panic, motherfuckers. They're coming. And I'm bringing six arms.
それは神民より捧げられし魂から生まれたマントラよ。まさしく魂を天へと導く船というわけじゃ。
ふざけた真似を。
look at the other things. Because I'm angry. It's in the name of the game.
なぜじゃ。お主なぜここまで強くなった?
Shut up.
<笑>原始極まる肉弾戦をこのわしが受けると本気で思うておったか? <笑>歓迎せよ、 アスラ!
Oh, you're in trouble. Ah, I'm back. Look at me.
ミスラ様の力がそれを支えておる。待てという、何時とてこの世からゴーマを滅するために戦ってきたのじゃろう? それが間もなく叶おうというのだ。 大回転がなされれば、もはや誰も犠牲になることなどない。そう、世界はブリトラの脅威より解放され、永遠の落語。世界の話は聞き飽きた。
by my calculations, it's got two of the seven gone. Speaking of that, we got to see the International Space Station last night. It was pretty cool. Where you guys live, but here in Queensland, we are lucky enough to see it every couple of weeks, I think. Cool. It lasts about 5 minutes, and it shoots from one side of the sky to the other as it travels around the place. So. Yeah, it's good. I know that's a random bullshit story, but fuck, it reminded me of it, so I thought I'd tell you. Alright. Probably got an A for that one. I've been having full box bees before. There we go. Unlocking all sorts of stuff. So what we might do at that point is just exit out to the main menu. So basically what we're trying to do here at this point is, I guess, learn how the mixer, I guess, website works in terms of learning it and how to best stream to it. I am doing this directly from my Xbox One. I don't have a 1S or a Pro or a 1X or whatever they're called. I've only got the original Xbox One. Mine is the Forza Edition, so I'm not streaming my PC or anything like that. Essentially, I'll do these streams. Hopefully, they'll get longer and longer. Obviously, if I get more people watching and more people commenting, the streams will go longer. Also, if I've got the settings right, which I think I have, I'll take each of the screens and then load them to play the screen. And then in the information about me, I guess, there's a link to our YouTube channel there. It did start out as a toy channel, but I did not want to have children. It has some hardcore files. Occasionally, my to upload the old train video and stuff like that. But the videos are very slow. I've done four playthroughs in The Last of Us and a Call of Duty game and played a heap of Sekiro, even though I suck at that game, so please don't go and watch it if you think I'm going to be good, because I'm not, I'm terrible. But yeah, obviously, if you can follow us here on Mixer, jump on over onto YouTube and chuck us a follow and a like there as well. Also, comments, really enjoy getting feedback from people, having a chat to people, learning what games they want to see. In terms of games that we do play, very occasionally we play that channel that plays for today. So apologies, but we do tend to focus on whatever flights have been so at this point. Thanks very much for taking the time. I've got a head for radio, so I'm not particularly keen on getting a camera set up, but if I've got time, I'll do it.